Yeah. I think my life deserves a toast. Almost quit, should I came close. Until I saw the fruit and the power it can invoke. You really don't know what I can touch or choose to promote. That's why even when I hate where I'm at, we remain close. Take you back to 91, back when my parents eloped. Little did my mama know that she was pregnant with a goat. She probably had that lump in her throat when she heard the news. But look how it turned out, I had to change up the scope. See, look, I'm loyal to the grove, but don't call me no OG Lope. I'm more like Abraham, trying to show God I won't oppose. My grandma used to tell me, be careful, I put my nose. So I don't narrow any frauds, I leave that for God to disclose. I'm at Atlanta's finest, I hope you've been taking notes. So confidence is key, I'm sure that there's people close. We living in a time where Jesus Christ is a hoax. And not being Christian means you woke. Man, it's gotta be a joke. Never needed to do the most. I quit messing with weed, but these bars that get you smoked. Like Jesus on that water, on beats, I tend to float. I've learned it's not the hunger, it's really in the approach. You know God coming back when people calling them dope. And when you say by grace, but feel like you need a boast. If it wasn't for the sake of my calling, I'd be remote. Probably somewhere under Harry Potter's cloak, but I gotta keep the hope. Plus I'm never over-reproached. Fighting my own demons in my back against the ropes. The devil almost had me, no capping, he came close. But me and Jesus in tune, we singing the same note. Nope, I be doing it for my folk. The ones that look to coke as a healer and way to cope. The ones that don't use guns for protection but just to tote. The materials you think will sustain you never come close. My thoughts ain't been the same since my father was diagnosed. Hard to wrap my mind around it, yet I'm trying to seem composed. I be praying every day like God, I don't mean to impose. But gotta fall back so I'm not causing the worst to unfold. I really feel like lately I've tapped in a different mode. Put my stress into this music, if not, then I might implode. I knew I had to give it to God to remind the road. Ain't nobody coming close, I'm ending it on that note.